called the Old Man of Hoy, a great rock stag on the island of Hoy, seen by all travellers going across the firth there from Scrabster to Stromness. Say that after you've had a dram or two. It becomes a homecoming, it becomes a sign for visitors, but more importantly, for Orcadians who are returning home. So the piece starts very quiet, very soft, very calm, and as we move towards the old man there, the excitement rises, the timpanis get going, and then we have the Highland bagpipe come in with a real ball of a finish to this, the triumph of crossing the Pentland and passing the old man of Hoy.